The Mooga Mavs started at UTA in 1976. Actually, it started as a recreational program for students with disabilities to be involved in something on campus. The whole baseline of the program is around education, and sport is the vehicle. And I think that's like the true meaning of college sports, to help a student athlete get their degree. The players from UTA are moving on and being successful. We have one of the higher graduation rates, one of the higher grade point averages. So it's a real focus on running the program the right way so we can get players that want to come here and play, and families want to see them graduating, and they want to be a part of a good basketball program. I learn from my players every day, seeing the players be comfortable with who they are and what they do bring to life and to relationships and to the university, and using that to kind of be comfortable with who I am.